everyone. Good morning. How are you all? I hope you all are doing great at home. Yes? Super. So, today we heard a wonderful story. Yes? Do you all remember? The Gingerbread Man. Yes? So, now I'm going to ask you some questions related to this story. So, the first question is, who baked the gingerbread man? The old woman baked the gingerbread man. Yes? Awesome. And the next question is, who ate the gingerbread man? Yes, who ate the gingerbread man? Absolutely right. Fox ate the gingerbread man. Fox ate the gingerbread man. And the third question is, where did an old man and old woman live? They lived in a small cottage. Yes, they live in a small cottage. Now the next question, what all things do we need to make a gingerbread man? What all things? So, we need mixed flour, butter and egg to make a gingerbread man. Yes? Super. And the next question is, who will tell me what song did gingerbread man sing? Do you remember? Run, run as fast as you can. Run, run as fast as you can. Run, run as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm a gingerbread man. Wonderful. And the last question is, what were the gingerbread man's eyes made up from? So, gingerbread man's eyes were made up of blueberries. Made up of blueberries. Yes? All right. And now we are going to do a worksheet related to the story. So I'm ready with my worksheet and a pencil. So what you have to do, you have to write the initial sound. Yes. So what is this in the first picture? Gingerbread man. Yes. Gingerbread man. So the sound is man. Man. So let's write man. Now the next one, fox, and the beginning sound, fox. Absolutely right. The next one, cat. Yes, cat, and the beginning sound is cat. And the last one, goose. Yes, who will tell me the beginning sound? Goose. Absolutely right. So, yes. Thank you, everyone.